It's time for the Verizon Wireless Top 10 Goals of 2009.
Line slides off his stick to the front of the net. He scores! Ottawa wins it in overtime.
Towards the slot, it's from Sutton. He scores! Andy Sutton. What do you like better, the finish or the feed?
Out of Finneganov, right to left. He's in for Atlanta. His shot. He scores! Oh my goodness! What a goal!
Right, cuts out in front with a backhanded shoot. He scores! They took my thumb, Charlie. An individual effort by Rostislav Oleg.
Penalty over. Bergenheim put it off the side of the net. It goes in!
I think he picks it up and goes between the legs as he gets the shot off quickly.
Here comes Kessel. Kessel around. Ballard scores! Phil Kessel, howdy doos, Keith Ballard.
Right point, LeCavalier. Shoots, kicks, they made. Score! On the rebound! A beautiful goal in front.
Gannon gets away from Richards. Stafford landed right beside the net. Out in front. He's got it again. Backhand. Connolly tried to step into the score. Connolly took the shot. MacArthur was right there.
The Kings line into the slot. Shoots. Scores. What a great effort by a Finneganov.
Alex Anderson. And what a move. Scores. Alexander Salmon right down Broadway.
That's your Verizon Wireless Top 10 Goals of 2009.